Got a Carrier Infinity on a thermal lockout high stage 4. Means it's been off for 4 hours. So what we're going to do, we're going to go over to the advanced mode by holding down the service button until it turns green. Ba-bam. We are going to go down to service info. Let's check these last 10 system faults. My guess is a weak capacitor, boys and girls. Let's head outside and see what we got.